बजरंग पुनिया भारत के लिए गोल्ड मेडल सुनिश्चित करने में कामयाब।
जो अवार्ड भी है, जो मेडल भी हमने जीते हैं, वो सभी हम भारत सरकार को वापस लौटा
देंगे। देखने के लिए मेडल लेके
The wrestlers' protests in India have opened a new can of worms. The top wrestlers of the country are ready to give up their accolades. The center has been under pressure to address the matter, yet the Prime Minister has not yet uttered a single word regarding the issue. Now even the farmers have joined the protests with the wrestlers. Opposition leaders like AAP convener Arvind Kejriwal and Congress leader Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, among others, were also seen lending support to the wrestlers' cause. Now let's take a deep look at what exactly are the wrestlers protesting against and what have been the developments in the case so far. The second round of protests by prominent wrestlers like Bajrang Punia, Sakshi Malik, Vinesh Fogat and others at Delhi's Jantar Mantar against WFI President Brij Bhushan Sharan Singh over allegations of sexual harassment of female wrestlers have resumed. The BJP MP from Kaisarganj is accused by the wrestlers of harassing and intimidating them sexually. The protesters are demanding that the WFI president must be arrested. As the ongoing wrestlers' protest continues on the seventh day, here's what has happened so far. On January 18th, wrestlers assembled at the Jantar Mantar protest location and accused WFI President Singh of sexual harassment. They claimed that since 2012, Brij Bhushan had harassed the female wrestlers. Singh's resignation and the disbandment of the WFI were sought. So, what are the charges against Brij Bhushan Singh?
Istifa koi itni badi cheez nahi hai, lekin apradhi bankar nahi.
The WFI chief has been accused of sexual harassment and other offences by the wrestlers. The complainants mention incidents that took place between 2012 and 2022, alleging that some of them took place at Brij Bhushan's official MP's home in New Delhi and during tournaments held both domestically and internationally. It was claimed that one of the victims is a minor in front of the Supreme Court. In their police report, the wrestlers also accused Brij Bhushan of intimidating them unlawfully. The wrestlers are demanding that the WFI chief be taken into police custody in accordance with the POXO Act. They have also asked for the dissolution of the Wrestling Federation of India and his dismissal as president. A ranking competition in Gonda was among the ongoing activities that the government's sports ministry directed WFI to halt immediately. In order to investigate the situation in 4 weeks, the ministry established a six-member oversight committee or OC. The committee turned in its report the first week of April. The WFI elections, which were scheduled to take place on May 7th, were declared invalid as a result of the fresh protests. The Delhi police filed two FIRs against WFI chief Brij Bhushan Singh on April 28th after informing the top court. The initial FIR was filed in accordance with the POXO Act and the pertinent IPC sections. It has been filed according to a minor's complaints, while a second FIR is filed to conduct thorough inquiries in accordance with applicable sections. Brij Bhushan has responded to the accusations against him by saying that he will respect the decision of the Supreme Court. Singh said, and I quote, "I approve of the top court's ruling. I have complete faith in both the Supreme Court and the police inquiry. I will assist the investigation in any way that is required." The Delhi police has provided protection to seven wrestlers who have charged Brij Bhushan Singh of sexual harassment on the Supreme Court's directions.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.